For the deafblind, not much has changed in almost 200 years since Braille was invented. Even with the prevalence of smartphones over the past two decades, the deafblind have been left further behind. Presenting Samsung Good Vibes. The app uses simple combinations of dashes and dots as input to form letters and words.
Mom, I miss you.
For a user with normal sight and hearing, the app has a standard chat user interface.
Dia, I love you.
With a keyboard for text and voice input. And messages are received as short and long vibrations for the deafblind to interpret. To learn and use the Samsung Good Vibes app, immersive programs curated by Sense International India brought together trainers, deafblind individuals, and their caregivers from across 28 cities. To introduce the world to Samsung Good Vibes and spread awareness about deafblindness, we created a digital film. The response was one of genuine warmth and support for the app and the cause.
This is the best initiative that I have seen in the longest period of time.
Samsung Good Vibes is enabling family and friends to have a two-way communication with the deafblind through just their smartphones. A simple act they couldn't experience before.